Amis International Andreas Cahling. I'm also tour in the current movie Conjuring, and I will be Baron in the upcoming film Legend of Dark Rider. Today Urey and I just gonna post a little bit, and we're gonna train a little bit, and we're gonna have fun here at Barry's Exercise Studio, Dare to Be Fit in Oceanside, California. Welcome.
Love the glasses. Keep going.
You don't like my glasses?
No, they're fashionable.
No, they're not fashionable. It's just glasses.
Compliments your look.
No, they're from the 99 cents.
Oh, wow. You didn't have to tell them that. Could have been a couple of $100. They don't know. Magic starts now. Let me put you on this side. There we go. Oh, yeah. That's good. Okay. Have a good one now. All right.
Are you going to hit a seat pose for us too?
Sure.
Great.
Got it.
Just a few.
Yes, good light right there.
Good light?
Yeah, okay. Get going. Wow. Good off-season condition here. Ooh. Wow. Excellent. Oh, look at that. That's great. Wonderful.
All right,
time two.
Go.
Go.
Yes, go time.
Hard or go home. Isn't that what they said?
We're
not going to go so hard.
A little bit.
Medium hard.
You got the blue ones. We're going to get tough.
Yeah, as long as we don't get the blues, we're all right.
Yeah.
I like listening to the blues, but I don't like having the blues.
Oh, no. Let's hit a blue dumbbells.
So what exactly are you doing right now?
What am I doing?
Yes.
What you did. Isn't that the right answer?
You said what?
Isn't it the right answer?
Well, what did you say?
I said what you just did.
Exactly. It will work.
There you go. All right. It's getting a little warm.
Concentrating on the biceps muscle here. Starting out with a light dumbbell. Warming up the joint. A lot of injuries could have been prevented if people spend a little bit more time warming up, starting with lighter weights.
It's true.
I see people hurt themselves getting hurt even with not that very heavy weights.
Bad form?
Combination of factors. Including possible mineral depletion.
Oh, you know what? I didn't think about that. Mm-hmm. That could be
neither
it.
Did they.
There you go. That's why they got hurt.
Not necessarily, but it could play the part.
Could have played a part.
There we
so
go.
So right.
Okay.
Your turn. Okay. I like those shorts, by the way.
Yeah, aren't they cool?
Yeah.
I'm wearing so I look like a tough
guy. Ooh, scared me.
That's what I thought.
Look like you're about to knock over a few bikes, a few motorcycles outside. Be careful, look out for them. All right, let's go.
Great.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
That's right. Pump some blood in there. Unreal.
Yeah, pumping and humping.
That's right. Pump the hump. I like that one. Pump the hump. Let's get it. You make this look too easy.
Your body will eventually end up like a dump.
Oh, that's right. We don't want that. No garbage cans here. Wow, nice. Okay.
Jump right to tennis. I like that. A man who knows what he wants. Every woman loves that.
Very good.
Oh, yeah.
Very good.
It's a hell of a thing you did. With something like that?
No bouncing.
I'm following what you did. You're the master.
I should bounce a little bit there, maybe.
Oh, okay.
I admit to that.
Too much bouncing is no good. You're right.
Thanks for the feedback.
Depending on what it is. Concentrate.
Yes.
Yes.
One arm.
Oh, yeah.
Dumbbell concentration. Scott curls.
That's what they call.
That's a long name.
Wow, see? I'm learning something now. You're teaching. Scott curls?
Yes. Dumbbell Scott curls.
After who, Larry Scott?
Exactly. It was named after
really?
The great Larry Scott.
Oh, wow. Dead on.
Oh, yes.
Oh, fun facts here.
I met Larry. Last time I met him was in 2011.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I got to be Pro World Masters Championships.
Which you competed in?
Yes, I did.
Right.
Larry was there as a guest of the promoter.
Okay, nice.
R.I.P. Larry Scott. Great guy.
Yes. Everyone knows who he is, so you shouldn't have to. They follow bodybuilding, they know who it is.
Yes.
Yes. Alright. That's good.
So wait a minute. No bouncing, but you can dance. How biased is that, huh? Just kidding. Let's get a close-up of that. Would you look at that? Would you look at it?
Gotta switch that music off or we might run into copyright claim, right?
Oh. Yeah, we could do that. Wow, it looks like a heart. It's beating like a heart. I like it. Oh. this archer pose. Nice.
Good turn. Go for it, Urey.
15s? I don't know if I can do it.
Get the 12s. You can do the 15s.
Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Woo! I'm kidding.
I know that. A little battery warning came up there, you know, so.
That's all right.
That might be all we're going to be doing right now. Yeah. This should be the last set. I'll make a longer video next time.
Oh, yeah. As long as he plugs it in,
charges
it up. Yes.
Good work.
Oh yeah. Oh, okay. It's good.
Let me see what the logo there on your pants. Let me see the logo.
Oh. Yeah. You know what? While we're at it, we're gonna see the logo up here too.
What are you wearing there? Your hair is covering the logo.
Uh-oh. Our coach warned me about balance.
How about that? Oh, okay.
Tenille Ray. Move
very
the
good. Very right. Good. Very good. Okay, give us more, a few more poses there, right?
A few more.
Excellent. Oh, yeah, go through. Wait, a few more. Okay, all right. Look at that triceps. Let me get it from this angle too. All right. How about a rear pose?
Rear pose?
Yeah, double bicep from behind.
Oh, you got it. Move the hair over.
Here we go. Excellent. Turn around and tell us how was your workout today, Urey? For this part of it. I know it's just one exercise that due to battery limitations, we're gonna round it up here. And thank you very much, and have a great day, everyone.
Thank you. Watch again.